until now. You know, that thing seems to go off a fair bit, which is quite nice.
The chosen ones.
You're not the banned Dream Evil. Stop it. Nighthold Percolis. Is that a graphical glitch right there? That's a graphical glitch right there. I think they would have fixed that.
Say, this is impressive spell work.
Shall a manabore, perhaps?
Nothing. This requires a great deal of power to maintain.
They do have the Knight's Wild right there.
It is not attached to the Night Well, but to the Ley Lines. Yet we control them, so... How can she... Ah, yes. I see.
Alright, what do you have to say? It appears Layla was correct. This is an entrance to the Night Well, and it is well protected. Nothing is impenetrable, though. Let us have a look at the Ley Lines powering this shield, shall we? The Night Well is so overloaded that they cannot spare anything for this seal. Instead, they are borrowing power from Ley Lines. I've traced one of their power sources to Balor. We should head there immediately so I can determine how best to disable this barrier. Yes, of course, I said we. Surely you do not expect me to go without my bodyguard, do you? I shall see you there.
Farewell.
Oh, I have to go there? Okay. In which case, mount up. This is so damn handy. Oh, you're back alive again. Oh, disguises won't work. The penalty for trespassing here is death. Unless I kill you. Then it's double death. Okay, we're gonna have to... No idea why those guards over there are stuck in there. It just seems weird. I know I keep bringing that up every once in a while, but it is. Let us see. Have to go there. And these don't give any rep. So how the hell am I meant to get rep? With the Nightfall. If I can't gain rep with them. I guess I must have to gain rep with them via some other method, but they don't say how. That is a nice little shrine to him. It's where for a moment something highlighted in the bottom right. Like, you know, when you hover over that appears. I swear that happened there, but I can't be sure. Fell slate over there. Ooh, yes, a basilisk. Come on. And butch. Damn, I was hoping for the, other thingamajiggy. Thingamariggy. Quest, but apparently not. Ah, well. Actually, how is my mining going? I have one more fell slate deposit to get. One more fell seam. Plenty more brimstone. To be honest, on that map, it looks like the crimson tickets in Stormheim. Two more infernal brimstone. One more laystone deposit, one more laystone seam, and two more living laystone. Okay. Chunk of horn. Retu's experience. Retu's lesson. Have to bring that to Dalaran for analysis. World Felslate Deposit Drop. Bring the quest Lyrel. And Rintissus.
Elisan's forces are waylaying refugees fleeing Suramar through the Crimson Thicket. A perfect opportunity to test their skills in battle.
Okay. I won't be doing that quest because I don't believe I can actually gain rep with this faction anymore via the... This certainly doesn't seem that I can. It seems like maybe the only way to gain rep with them anymore is via the... that thing. Running that. And I have no particular interest in doing so. I'm just gonna rush on through. And... let's fight these. Huh. BC ran right through that trap and didn't give a shit. Think they would've. Let's get rid of the trapper. Shield. And another trapper. Just don't like the idea of fell fireballs falling on me now. Drain future. Increases damage taken.
Inventory is full.
That's friendly. This.
Inventory is full.
That's irritating. Let's get rid of you. Yes.
I can't carry anymore.
No idea what's triggering the fireballs. Regardless, we'll just keep pushing on. Hell Balor. Buried Hoarder, Buried Exile. How are they buried? Like, the way's, you know, right open there. I have no idea. And my god, you go a fair way. Okay, we'll grab the Ancient Shard for shits and giggles. I like the name Kel Balor. That's why I've said it a few times. I like the sound of it.
You've arrived. I expected to find something here, but... the ring is being leashed, but I cannot see. Wait! I have an idea.
I'm waiting for the dragon to turn back up at some stage. Stelgosa. Waiting for her to say hi. Considering her, these two seem to hit it off.
Clever cloaking spell, but what is that device?
Distant?
Keep watch.
Yeah, apparently distant. I figured that was just part of the unlocking thing. Figured that was part of the setting up the Waystone in the first place. The Leyline in the first place.
I am hesitant to take any action at this point. I will return to Shaoran and continue my research.
Can I get a portal? Apparently not. Fine, we'll use our Hearthstone. And we'll head back to Shaoran. I'm just wondering when I'm going to get, you know, delayed again. You know, hit one of the... hit one of the walls that delay you. Just like, you know, with the world quest thing and whatnot. Wondering when I'm going to hit
Aran
one down.
Arcana.
Valtois told me everything. She's hard at work on a plan for bringing down that barrier. I'm afraid all we can do for now is wait. Thank you for your help. Powerful work requires powerful tools. Grants 125,000 artifact power.
Inventory is
must be free.
Trade. So junk. Add a bit. Need to go offload resources. Also need to sell this. The Advisor and the Arcanist. Arcanist. This new first Arcanist appointed by Elsind. This Vandris. If she is as dangerous as I've heard, then Layleth may well be lost. I'm sorry. Do not entertain such thoughts. It is just that we've received a troubling message. Help me distribute the latest batch of Arkandor fruit, then we'll discuss the message.
Be careful who you trust.
Okay, it's not actually on that. And I can't give the fruit to that guy, for some reason. I understand why I can't give it to him. There's the mailbox.
Tenubala.
Nightwell nourish us.
Okay. Have it. Now, as before, we do what we must to carry on. Ooh, actually, there's this thing here. It's one of the fiery crystals. That's new.
Nightwell calls to me.
I'm glad we can still cure my people, but I have troubling news. Palnai, the messages from Wailith we've traced... the messages from Wailith we traced throughout the terrace, we could not have known at the time, but somebody was watching. This crystal was delivered by courier early this morning. Pointing to the crystal by her side, I'm afraid the message contained within is not for the faint of heart. It's not been shown to anyone else, but you deserve to see it for all you've done for us.
Anratha Adore.
Oh god, how terrible is this going to be?
Poor Thalissera. You try so hard to save your people, yet you cut them off from the one thing that can restore them. I fear Lilith shall pay the price for your arrogance. Let us test the mettle of your rebellion. Send your best to face me at Lilith's estate before I bring in more citizens for questioning.
And also, she was saying she showed no one else but her, like, only she's seen this. No, everyone here has seen it, because that's not exactly a subtle way of showing it. Some first arcanist. Arcanist. I keep saying the wrong word. I do not know what lies in store for us, but we cannot sit idly while Wailith is missing. We must act now. Make no mistake, this message cannot be taken lightly. Any threat made against our people will be dealt with swiftly. We'll travel to the estate at once and discover what has become of Wailith.
Suramar must be.
I'm expecting something horrific.
To the estate and bring our most powerful wizard. Meet me there.
Ooh. I just heard someone shouting back in the background, "I'm here to help." Some NPC. Not sure what's going on there. Probably the summoning of a bodyguard.
Elisande made you first arcanist? The pickings must have been slim indeed. Release
Wallet
now.
Kind of getting loose.
This is what you bring. An outlander and a pack of mindless mana starved corpses. You have fallen on
our
hard
isolation
times
has
indeed.
Ended.
I'll show you what these corpses can do. Attack! As if I would bother with facing you myself. Felborn, kill them.
I can't attack that hard.
The Withered, defeated so easily by foul magic. Please, save those you can. My wounds are of no concern.
She says that, then immediately gets the fuck out of Dodge. And here I thought I boosted the Withered's resistance to foul magic. Oh, you died already. My god.
It's too far away.
There's a Marauder and the Felborn Energist, like, standing in the same position up there. Oh, that was a dramatic entrance for someone about to die in, like, 5 seconds. No, like, boom. Job done. Okay, we'll rescue you. Such actions will not go unpunished. Yeah. To be honest, I think it's already getting punished. Eva hidden. Ooh. Yet another withered soldier has fallen. Can I actually heal you now? Oh, that apparently got the aggro from the other one. And yeah, actually, I can heal. It's just I'm used to the other one where they just, where did he come from? How does that song go?
No mercy,
I have no idea.
Outlander.
I don't just remember. But, I'm just used to the training where you can't heal. That's probably just to... Not like this. You know, that's probably just a balance thing, I guess. Because if you can heal reliably, then you've got a major advantage over those who can't. I really need to empty my inventory. Fellblade Protector. Sounds cool. I was kind of expecting to have to throw down with it, but apparently not. Inventory is full. Fellborn Magus. Well, it's soon gonna be a dead Magus. But yeah, you'd think the first Arcanist would have been able to see through the see that it was only an illusion, not someone actually there. Consider it. I guess she's just blinded by range or something. You know, that her friend being, you know, captured and tortured. An understandable reaction, really. The others. Help the others. Terrified Lunacera Noble. This is Lunacera's state. There's nobles on it? Other nobles associated with the Lunaceras? I have no idea of the actual situation going on here. Because I thought the only Lunaceras were the brother and daughter, and the brother is currently kidnapped. Like, not a... Oh, and here's an attendant. That makes more sense. Do what you can, pal and I. But be careful. Well, as soon as I can't actually masquerade up here, will be kind of pointless. Well, I've rescued everyone that matters. Now I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here. That is a cool statue. Nice. Devour Soul. Oh, that's a friendly spell. Demonic Rage. Good for him. May want to go to some demonic range managing classes. So, how are you? The Withered, defeated so easily. Must find a way to negate the magic of the Fellborn. We're gonna have four to fight if our own can be turned against us. What do... She says that is if... our own can be turned against us. As if the Withered suddenly switched sides due to Fell corruption. If Wither didn't switch sides, they got killed. Unless, if you consider death being turned against you, well, then you're a fucking idiot. He seems confused.
We are only as strong as our will.
Saw that.
Be careful who you trust.
It was just cheap beer? Huh. Don't remember getting that. It was presumably via a box. One of the you know the robots the engineers can make. It's probably via one of them, but I don't remember getting it. Telematic Expanse. Understanding foul magic alone may not be enough. I hear Oculus, speak with Oculus about diversifying our efforts. He's got something unique planned for us. The Fell Soul Experiments. Andarius's control over the Withered poses a real threat. She's control over the Withered? Again, I feel like I missed something when that was going on, because I just saw the spike go up, and her get wounded, and the Withered take damage. And that was it. I didn't see the Withered proceeding to turn on us. If we were to increase the Withered's resistance against these effects, we must do so in an environment built from this very magic. Head for Felso Hold at once. When you arrive, I'll send Wither to aid in your efforts. It is of utmost importance that you do not leave until your certainty experiments yield the appropriate results.
Anratha Adore.